At Orbit Key, we believe that life is better when everything has its place. Because when it doesn't, we find ourselves spending time rummaging through mess looking for things, when we'd much rather be organised and productive. So we set out to find a solution. Introducing Nest, the portable and customizable desk organizer for all your everyday essentials. Nest is designed to help you declutter and work more efficiently wherever you are. Following three successful crowdfunding campaigns where we transformed key and accessory organizations, we're back to bring beautiful organization to your work. The lid serves as a premium leather tray, creating a dedicated place for your essentials. With a built-in wireless charger that keeps devices charged while you work, so they're always ready to go. Inside, movable dividers allow you to customize compartments to suit your specific needs. And with everything neatly organized in a shallow compartment, you'll easily locate items at a glance and know instantly if something is missing. Nest features a smart, dual-function hinge system for maximum versatility. The top tray separates from the internal storage for convenient access while you work. Or simply flip it open like a book for quick access on the go. And as for those cards that you don't use often, store them in the lid to free up space in your wallet. Also included is an elastic pouch for smaller items that tend to go astray. And finally, the adjustable pen loop ensures you always have easy access to a pen when you need it. Nest is carefully crafted from premium materials. The foam padded interior will keep your belongings safe and protected as you go about your daily commute. Available in two timeless colorways, black and ash, the Orbit Key Nest makes the perfect home for your everyday essentials.
I'm Charles, co-founder of Orbit Key. Our humble beginnings started here on Kickstarter 6 years ago, and this will be our fourth campaign today. Our community thrives on your open-mindedness and enthusiasm towards new and innovative products. This is why we continue to launch our latest creations here. From our experience of running crowdfunding campaigns, we know it is a long process in the lead-up to delivering the end products to you. Which is why we've actually done all the preparation for mass production prior to launching Nest. With your help, we could fund the very first production run of Nest and continue focusing on creating thoughtful products to help you organize better without the influence of the external investors. Our vision at Orbit Key has always been to create clever organization for better living, and we hope to have you join us on this journey. On behalf of the team at Orbit Key, thank you.
This is Clickbot. Cute, right? Clickbot is a family robot that's a bit different. His expressions and characteristics were designed by Carlos Bina, an award-winning designer. He has over 200 interactions that will make you fall in love with him. He can also dance, compete, and play with you. Play trivia. Chase the ball and a ton of other games. This would already make him pretty remarkable, but here's where he's different. Clickbot is an entire universe. See, this is also Clickbot. It has wheels and can follow you around. This is also Clickbot. It can climb walls. And this one crawls. And this one is a mean driving machine. And this one serves snacks. Now, these are not separate robots. They're all just one Clickbot. See, Clickbot is modular. The good kind of modular. The kind that works like magic. Instead of hundreds of motors, servos, cables, and chips, Clickbot is built from smart building blocks that know how you connect them. Right out of the box, Clickbot comes with 50 predefined robots you can build easily. But it doesn't end there. After you've mastered these, you can create more than 10,000 other robots, limited only by your imagination. Did we say different? Now let's talk STEM. Clickbot takes a new approach to STEM and learning code. Most STEM products are either too simple or way too complicated. Clickbot goes all the way from super basic to real-world coding. Here's how. Built a new robot by just clicking pieces together? How will you program it to drive? Well, you don't need to. Just hit record and move the robot however you wish. And that's it. Now you can control it. Want to teach it to do something? Hit record, move it, and that's it. You can now play that sequence. No code. Ready to level up? Clickbot is fully programmable with a friendly drag-and-drop coding interface. Blocky, by Google. With a ton of sensors, you can really make it do anything. And you're not alone in this learning process. The Clickbot Academy has over 30 video tutorials that teach code from beginner to advanced, with many more added regularly. But even that is just to get you started. Clickbot has a built-in community where you can share your creations and learn from others, so you never run out of ideas or ways to learn new things. Want to level up even higher? Clickbot is also compatible with Python, so the code-savvy grown-up children can create even more complex actions. So to summarize, a lovable robot that plays games, dances, climbs, and drives with smart modular building blocks that make it 10,000 robots and STEM learning from starter to pro with tutorials and a great community. So if you want a new family member that's a little different, this is Clickbot. Cute, right?
Your Honor, clearly these legal pads should be illegal pads.
It's like the worst style combined with the best way to waste paper.
I object to single-use notepads! Sustained!
More like sustainability.
We're from Rocketbook and we make notebooks from the future.
At Rocketbook, we've been making reusable notebooks for years. We've shipped millions to professionals and students around the world while saving countless trees. We're pretty happy with a best-selling notebook. But we came all the way from the future and space to rescue all natural writing surfaces. And there is just something about the simplicity of notepads that we love. So, we spent 9 months in our lab creating a brand new product that preserved the simplicity of a notepad, but was endlessly reusable and endlessly awesome. This is the Rocketbook Orbit, and it flips the page to the digital age. The Orbit uses Rocketbook technology, which allows you to write, scan, erase, and reuse your notes like other Rocketbook notebooks. But with the Orbit, you can also flip, flop, and swap your pages out whenever you want. Here's how it works. Write on the pages using any pen from the Pilot Friction line. Friction ink firmly bonds to the pages in seconds, but with a little water, wipes away like magic. So you can use the pages over and over and over. Orbit page packs snap into the binding using magnetic force, so you can flip to the next page and keep things tidy. Or reverse the page pack over to switch from lines to dot grid. You can even swap in a whole new page pack so you always have the right pages for the right job. With multiple page packs and patterns to choose from, it's like magic making for your note taking. The Rocketbook Orbit also works with the Rocketbook app in an amazing new way. So before you wipe your notes off the page, you can instantly blast them online to your favorite cloud services, perfectly organized and named the way you want. On the top of each Orbit page is a title bar, which the app sees and translates your handwriting into the file name. And on the bottom of each page are 7 symbols, which you can configure in the Rocketbook app. You can assign each symbol to a location within Google Drive, Dropbox, Evernote, or many more services. So you can name your algebra notes and send it right to your math folder on Google Drive. Or name your meeting notes and blast them right to your shared team folder on Dropbox. Launch your next big idea with a blank sheet. With the Orbit, you can flip the page to the digital age. The utility of the cloud and the joy of pen and paper. That's Rocketbook.
La moderna attrezzatrice è forse la più versatile di tutte le macchine utensili.
This machine used to be cutting edge, super modern technology, and we want to keep it that way.
Our ambition is to rebuild this machine in a way that it can be electronically controlled as a CNC machine.
This is the Mastal engine factory on the island of Ærø in Denmark.
I think this is almost as old as me now, I don't know.
Today we are in the process of creating a makerspace where the past meets the future. So we're keeping all of the machines, all of the know-how, a lot of the old guys are still here, but we're adding modern technology into the mix.
And we want to do it to make people who are not skilled operators of milling machines able to use the machine via computer without harming themselves and without harming the machine.
Half a century ago, this place was roaring with the sounds of laths and drilling machines and milling machines, all creating the world famous marine engine, the Mastal motor.
My name is Gunnar, and I started here in 62. And was for 4 years as an apprentice. At that time, the rooms were here were completely filled up with machines. We were standing very tight, singing and whistling and looking at the girls going on the street. It was a good time.
Here we will place a step motor to replace this handle for the vertical movement, and up here for the x-axis movement. And the last motor we will place here to replace this handle for the y-axis movement.
The CNC machine will be used by our local community of Fab Lab makers, and we also have students coming in from the local maritime school. And last but not least, we also have retired machine workers like Helge and Gunnar, who are also really getting into 2D laser cutting and 3D printing.
In this workshop, we are simultaneously with the work with the old milling machine, we are constructing a new one, a brand new milling machine. And the reason why we are doing this is to get some experience in working with CNC machines before we are implementing the technique on the old machine.
Your pledge will help us build this one-of-a-kind, cross-generational monster of a machine. But because it is one-of-a-kind, our rewards will be a little bit different.
The rewards will be the design of the new machine, including all the source code necessary. And the physical rewards will be items produced on the old machine after it has been rebuilt.
The revival of both this milling machine and indeed this whole factory is powered by local volunteers like us. And the support that we've gotten so far has been unbelievable. And we'd love for you to be a part of this community too. So thank you so much Tusen tack. I grazie mille.
Questa è forse, presa individualmente, la macchina utensile più utile per tutte le lavorazioni di officina meccanica.